And the Des Moines police say an 18-year-old woman is in jail tonight after seriously hurting someone with her car. Investigators say Angelina Ockweil went to Crow Toe on Wednesday to get her car out of the impound lot. They say she rammed it through two fences to get out of the lot and hit a pedestrian in the process. The 48-year-old victim is still in the hospital. Ockweil is charged with serious injury by vehicle, leaving the scene of an accident and criminal mischief.